Said. No, Papa. Chill, Papa. Ben!
Oh, God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. We have to run.
There.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
coming. They're coming!
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination
I don't know.
Myself. And it
He's
is
insane.
Empirically
They're all
thrown.
Fucking insane.
The devil is
Please,
in
Blake,
her
I just want to get out of here.
And she is among
I'm pregnant.
Us. As is
what
the yoke way
who
spilled his seed into that revolting vessel. Find the children.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Choke the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Oh, God.
Revelation.
Stay back!
And we must
we'll be gentle.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers!
Get, no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you! Here it is!
I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Jesus.
Jesus, God! Fuck, were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Bridge up there.
Just taking a seam enough.
Hey, that's a bridge up there. Thank you.
spirit enter the curtain.
Condemned to bear a mark of shame by those clothed in shame. Teach us what we shall do to the child unborn.
Be ye holy!
Take it of his disregard!
Agonies!
How shall we order the child
offered unto the Lord?
Agonies of his disregard!
Thou art barren, and bearest not, but thou shalt conceive.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.